Welcome to Moving Forward. I'm Diane Williamson. This week's Student Spotlight shines on a New Albany High School senior who's not only among the top 10 academically, but who will have earned 16 varsity letters upon graduation. That is a school record. So, who's the phenom? Phoebe Bauer.
In the fall, I do both cross country and soccer, so I'm really busy. Go to both practices every day, so it's super busy. And then sometimes I have to decide like what meet or game or to go to, so it's kind of hard. But then also I swim now during the winter, and then in the spring I'll run track. It's rare, like they said it's the most varsity letters. I'll have 16 whenever I graduate. So the 4 in cross country, 4 in track, 4 in soccer, and 4 in swimming. Seem to keep me balanced, really, motivated, so I can get my stuff done but go to practice still and still be, you know, eligible for school. And I'm one of the top 10 here in New Albany, so.
And if that's not enough, Phoebe is the president of the National Honor Society and does the play-by-play for both the boys and girls basketball games on WNAS.
So Mr. Kelly just came up to me at a basketball game that I was going to watch my friend play, and he's like, Phoebe, would you want to try? I think you'd be pretty good at it. And I said, sure. I mean, I'm a sports fan anyway, so I knew basketball stuff, and I just had to, learn their names. And then for the opposing, team, I just have to learn their names, but I put them on post-it notes, and so I can kind of figure out the 5 that are in the game and just memorize those 5 names at the time.
How does she balance it all? And more importantly, what's driving her?
I think that I can balance my time. I have pretty good time management. I think that'll help me in life too, because I'm at home. My parents are pretty structured too, but it's kind of like a hands-off kind of thing. And so I have to do it on my own. And also I think having a job too right now. I work at Pacers and Racers, the running store in New Albany. And it's like finding something you're kind of passionate about, because running I'm passionate about, so I actually want to go to work. So,
Phoebe has earned a full academic and athletic scholarship to attend the University of Memphis, where she intends to focus on cross country and track. And
I want to go into exercise science. I'm really into athletics, obviously, and I like science a lot, like anatomy, physiology, that kind of thing. So anything to do to help other people.
Floyd Central High School is presenting a regional debut of the newly revised version of Godspell. This version is from the composer of Wicked and Enchanted and includes fresh new arrangements of hits from the original production, including Day by Day, brought to life with a modern twist set in the present day. The show runs February 1st through the 10th. For showtimes and tickets, call the box office at 542-2284 or go to floydcentraltheater.org. If you've got some great news to tell about your school, maybe a teacher with an interesting hobby, a school participating in a community fundraiser, or a student who goes the extra mile, please feel free to drop me a line and let me know about it. And don't forget to check out our website and Facebook page and follow us on Twitter at NAFC Success. I'm Diane Williamson, and we'll see you next week on Moving Forward.